after time with Galaxy 0-0.
Yeah, it was a great point for us. Great shutout. I think the guys they fought really hard tonight, and we stick together. And I think overall it was a great performance defensively. We didn't get 3 points, but we're pretty happy with getting a point and getting a clean sheet.
What do you think about Galaxy, your opponent?
They're a very good team, you know, and they came out and they gave us a great game, and we were able to match up to them, and I think it was a good game overall.
Well, what is the team gonna do, Andrew? The team hasn't won yet. What will be the mentality for next games?
Yeah, we still haven't won, but the last two games we haven't lost, you know, so they're still positives. And we just gotta keep going, you know. Once we can start to get on a run, stopping teams from scoring goals against us, we're gonna create chances and we're gonna get our wins.
Do you think the team is capable of getting better in the next games?
Yeah, of course. Right now, the guys are still confident. We all still believe. Obviously, we're going through a tough time, but we still believe that we have the guys who are capable of turning things around.
How do you foreshadow the next game against Red Bulls next week at home?
Yeah, Red Bulls also a very good team. We're gonna take today and tomorrow off to just kind of relax our minds a little bit and to just get ready for Red Bulls, who's also gonna be a great game.
Go ahead, Peter.
Andre, you conceded 5 goals in the last couple games. Come out tonight, pitch a clean sheet. How does that feel? What was the message during the week in training?
The message is always the same, you know. You just gotta keep working on. Sometimes things don't go the way you really want them to go, but you just gotta keep working on. And it was great to get a clean sheet tonight.
A little bit of danger there. Any saves stand out to you in your mind as particularly tough?
Probably say no. I just did what I could to help my team, and the guys did great, and we helped each other, and that's good.